friends. Today I'm going to do the bouncing egg experiment. First, take an egg and put it into the glass. Then add some vinegar. Then let's see what will happen after 48 hours. Then just take it out the egg into a bowl.
Wow! This is very soft. Look, it's bouncing.
Wow,
it's bouncing.
Because egg shell is calcium carbonate and vinegar is acetic acid.